about 3:30. Let's see how the market behaves into the close. Engulfing pattern. Okay, that was hit for 6 ticks. Let's erase this. See if price makes it to this horizontal and the lower band. I won't take a trade, but let's see. a target here could have been, instead of 35, the mid band, little above it, 28. This is really moving higher. We can do this to see if it can make it this high. Let's look at how it looked earlier. Do we have any really nice setups? This one is nice. This was pretty nice. This is pretty nice. We wrote about this recently. Did not make it to an upper band, but the trend was strong. This was a pretty nice reversal. Okay. Upper band horizontal. That was 10 ticks. Or at least 6. Price is jumping around, it's later in the session. Let's remember slippage. But there were some ticks on the table. Not really a great reversal pattern. I like this better. Equal highs engulfing. We're already down here again, okay. Not taking a trade, but let's see if we get one more nice bounce. Horizontal lower band. we have to consider this some kind of morning star at a lower band. But maybe that is the extent of the bounce. Could you do something like this? Just for fun. Do we get to 61.8? Looks like we got there and we're bouncing. Touched the level again, got another bounce. Okay, let's end it here. Market is closing in about 19 minutes.